Brian will discuss the details of the data, namely that beef, pork, and poultry are the real drivers of increased grocery store bills.